Hello everyone and welcome to another mod presentation. Today I present you the Tsikeya mod. This one adds more furniture and light sources to the game and a few other things well I look at now. The mod combines all the new elements into one category. You can find this category in the creative menu. And all new elements are usually available in different colors. There are many different lamps in different colors, Futuremo also some in artistic design. Here we have, for example, a bar chair. There's also a wooden couch, and the floor I walk on is made of linen. This is available in 4 different colors. There's a night cabinet with a drawer that opens, which even is a possible of storage if you put small things like candles. In it, you can see them too, however there's still a bug when you put larger blocks inside, there looks outside to the walls. Here look like this. And small items looks like this. There is also a cabinet with a storage, this has the same problem as the night cabinet. Larger blocks looks outside of the walls. Like this. This is an ore box made of different materials. Like this. And here have a storage. You can put things inside. Like the big cabinet. Or small things like ores. Or other things. There are several candle holders which can be lit on with the torch. Oh, I think this is too much fire inside. A new cool block is the fridge. It can be opened with the shift key and right mouse button. You can now put ice blocks in there and get a durability bonus of your food. Very cool. There are curtains in different colors that are hung on a curtained rod. The curtains can be as long as you want and are not solid. You can walk through them and you can open and close it. And this is in different colors. Black, green, blue, red or white or gray. And it makes from linen. There is a new tool, namely the ice pick. This is the name implies. It is responsible for breaking down ice, so you can break down ice faster. I think so. And so that you always know if visitors are coming, there is of course two different doorbells with a nicely doorbell sound. Stormbelling. I think this mod is very successfully, especially I find the idea with the refrigerator very cool. If you like the mod, then leave me a comment and rate the video with a thumbs up. And if you don't want to miss anything, you should subscribe to my channel and activate the bell. See you in the next video. Do well until then and stay so beautiful.